my god, coffee all over the chair. Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today I got a very special parcel from my bestie back in the UK, Callie. She sent me this humongous thing. Oh my god, what did you do, girl? She did a little swapsie. And I feel bad now because my package was only small, but I did cram a lot into it. Yeah, I'm gonna link to her Instagram and stuff below so you can see what I got her. And she's definitely worth following because she's an amazing artist, an amazing person, and she's one of my best friends. So show her some support, yo. I'm like trying to tear into this parcel now and it's open. Luminous pink bag, yo. This money. I won't read it out loud. Yes, it arrived in time, okay? Look at that. See? Focus. Please focus. Callie is an amazing artist. Just look at that. I have so much of her artwork. How cute. I'm gonna have to put that there. Is that your cat? Oh my god, is that, what's in it? Smudge? Oh, I always appreciate animal pictures, you know me. How cute is that? Oh my god. What's this, sombrero, right? And Guritama? Oh my god, so cool. Thank you, Callie. That's very sweet. Oh, it's a teeny tiny bunny. Focus, damn it. Thank god I spotted that. We need like a pin board here, don't you think? So I can put like cool photos and artwork on there. Ah, did you make this? You know I make them all the time. I'm like that guy in Blade Runner, I just leave them everywhere. I actually, when I went to see Blade Runner 2049, made like a little crane out of the cinema ticket and left it in the cinema. Come on, replicate or something. Ooh, snacks. Black Thunder. What a name. Oh my god. I need some chocolate too. It's almost that time of the month. And Kit Kat. And don't worry, Callie. I will be stocking you up on Kit Kat too when I go to Japan. The more snacks. Ooh. Oh, these, I've had these before. The spicy ones. They're not that spicy, but you know me, I'm like dragon lady. My spice level is ridiculous. Ooh. Oh, new popsicle charm, how cute. I got a few new bags actually, so I've been like wanting to put charms in someone. I'm gonna move to sleep, by the way. Oh no, stuff's falling. Ah. What is this? Triple stamp kit. Ooh, stamp. Ooh, I wanna open it. Oh cute, I can put stuff in there. Ooh, that's always useful. Lots of them like dotted around, as you can see. There's like a little bone hair clip. Maybe I should put that in now. Oh wow, that's really cute. Oh, it's perfect for Halloween too. Oh my god, it's the raccoon. Rascal, focus, damn it. Oh, I love Rascal. Is it one of the tiger and bunny things you're saying? I've never seen that anime. I need to get on it. Oh, and a squishy bow. Okay, put it on. Oh wow, look at me all kawaii Halloween. Bear bricks, a pink one too. That'd be like perfect for my bags. There's so much stuff, Callie, you spoiled me. All of the bags I just noticed and my melody. Oh my god, so cute. And these are spongy Sanrio charms. God, I've got so much crap to hang on my bag now. Callie, how did you know? I'm like, all about the comedy plasters. After like my accident I had, I went to the toilet and the only plasters I had was like penguin ones. So I was walking around with these penguin plasters all over me. These are these little post-its. I actually use these for studying. I'll show you actually, because it's good charm scheme. See, this is my little dictionary that I created of Thai words. This is a cute little bookmark set. We're like, come on! I'm getting a charmer post-it notes! Oh my god, you got me sunglasses. These are so cool. Oh, the clips are getting in the way. I'm gonna have to take the clips out now. Oh, hair. Oh my god, they're perfect. Oh my god, Kylie, I'm gonna be wearing these every day now. And they fit me. Because you know my face is like quite small. Things don't really fit me. They're always like sliding off. But these fit me. Oh my god. Love them. Oh my god. It's Sunny and Mike. Oh my god. And I sent you something Mike themed as well. I sent you a Mike cushion. Oh. And a Sprite lip marker. I actually need this. My Etude has one run out, and I was like, oh, I'll just wait till Korea to get one. But you got me one, so I don't need to buy one. Yay! Save some money for cute stuff. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, more charm. Oh, you got me another one of these. Little Shiba Gachapon characters. Oh, you got me the brown one last time. I like the black one. Obviously, reminds me of my Rosie. And a little rascal. Oh, I don't have anything rascal either. Well, I do now. Thank you, guys. Oh, cute. Oh my god, this is so cute. Is this a good charm, I think? It's a pink. Is it a pink good charm? I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a mochi. It's just because of the butt, see? The butt reminds me of good charm. Ooh, stationery. Yay for stationery. A little polar bear pen. That's so cute. And a Sonic pencil. You know, I'm always really used to these. Now I'm studying. Well, I say now I'm studying. I'm actually not currently studying. Oh, that's so cute. Look, good at Jama. Oh, so cute. Oh, I love that. What's it say? I am so ready for a holiday. Yep. Pretty much sums up my life, even though, you know, I tend to have just been on a holiday. I'm always ready for another one. Strawberry sweetie. Focus. How cute is the packaging? I just love Japanese packaging. My voice is going, can you tell? Mmm. Oh god, they're a bit sour. I like them though. Ooh, pepero, is it? Oh, it's not pepero. It's the pocky pepper version. It says product of Thailand on the back. What? Oh my god, it's in Thai! Pitoy. Oh, Pitoy. Oh, I could have just read the English, but I had to read the Thai to understand the third copy. I've probably seen these in 7-Eleven because they have everything, but I haven't tried them. And we have, oh my god, a dinosaur sticker album. Oh my god. Oh, it's got holographic stuff in it too, which probably won't be picked up on camera. I love dinos. Oh, I feel like a kid again with this. Oh, I used to have stuff like this all the time, and it's got a map of where they're all from. Oh my god. Oh, this is amazing. Is that everything? Oh, no, it's not. little pony pin. Okay. I'm so bad at this focusing mark. Yeah, that. I'm actually thinking of getting an itter bag to put my pins in. Well, that's everything, and I'm just gonna have a quick Americano break. Oh, it's good. It's so hot here today. Thank you so much, Callie. Oh my god, so much stuff. It's really sweet of you, and I'm sure there will be future swaps because you know I'm going to Japan and Korea again at the end of the year. So, more goodies. Yeah, so thank you for watching, everyone. And I'm going to leave the links to Callie and everything down below. And if you're getting sick of unboxing videos, don't worry, my China videos are gonna be coming out soon, and there's gonna be more videos after that. So I will see you all soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.